So now we're going to do the hula hoop on our knees. This is especially useful for when the hula hoop, if it slows down and falls from the waist down to the knees. What I'm doing is I pick my right leg and I'm just pumping with the back of it. Have a look. So just the right leg is pumping on the heel. When I want the hoop to come back up, I'm going to bring the left knee into action. So there, you can bring the hoop straight back up really quickly. Keeping it under the arms, I can weave in and out, just noticing that gap all the time. And back to the knees. So just pump with the back of the right foot, leaving the left leg very still. And when we want to bring it back up, we bring the left knee into action. There we go. Little bit of effort. Hula hooping.